what's your name and where you come from?
My name is Avalon Penrose, and I'm from California, but I live in Hawaii. I just got in yesterday.
So you have flown all the way in to do our show?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. It's a long trip.
Yeah.
I love it.
And what is your skill?
I will be singing classical music.
Are you a soprano? Mezzo?
A mezzo.
Oh, my God, I love it.
Bit of culture.
Mm-hmm.
Bit of class. Bit of decorum.
What is your big dream?
My big dream would be to perform at opera houses around the world, like the Sydney Opera House.
I'm gonna explode. It's all yours. Dazzle me, darling.
Avalon, do you have a second song? When was the moment you decided, you know what, I'm not going to sing opera?
I started singing opera competitively, like, really early on, and developed, like, extreme stage fright. And then I started deciding if I wasn't alone on stage, I could maybe do it.
Lots of people find opera too highbrow, pretentious or boring, and you've made it funny.
You murdered Carmen, darling. A delicious mess. But overall, great show.
Thank you.
How are you getting home after this?
I'll get on the plane this way. I fly back to Hawaii tomorrow.
You're flying back to Hawaii?
Yeah.
Okay, well, in which case, I have to give you a yes.
It's nuts, but it's a yes from me.
I'm saying yes.
Yeah, he's a delicious mess, and he's a yes for me. Oh, that was fantastic. Very funny.
So, when your friends say, as what happened on Britain's Got Talent tonight, you can describe that.
We didn't even say 3, 2, 1, good luck.
Simon, do you remember this guy? From AGT.
He scares me.
The whole atmosphere has changed.
It really has.
How are you?
He's not here for the chat.
Here we go.
Scary, isn't it?
really scary.
It's like something out of a horror movie.
Imagine his day of reckoning as he's led through the gates of hell.
Oh my god.
No.
Brace yourself, Simon.
Oh, don't put that over his head. No.
Are you serious?
Gasoline.
No.
Somebody save Simon.
Oh no.
Simon's not gonna like that.
Do not try this at home.
They're not gonna really set fire.
Oh, I have to leave.
This is just not real. Oh my gosh.
Might get an early finish if this goes wrong.
Oh my gosh.
Lighter fuel.
It was scary, wasn't it?
It was.
And as much as I don't really want you to have to go through that again, it was massively entertaining and horrific all at once. With the amount of product that's in that hair, that was a risk.
You are a very brave man to do that. I thought I had to come up and rescue you at one point.
Linda.
Very good, very good.
I was really captivated by it. Alicia as well, we were running with a bucket. I mean, so I praise you for that. I really never seen anything like it. It's good
time. I'm going to say yes. Bruno?
Oh, I'm going to say yes.
I'm saying yes. It's good time.
Love your work.
Hello!
How's it going?
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name's Gamal John.
They like you already. That's great. And where are you from?
I was born in Trinidad, but I grew up in London.
Oh, Trinidad. I love the Caribbean. I love it. Why are you auditioning for Britain's Got Talent?
After having my third child, the oldest keeps asking me to do it. Oh. You know? My eight-year-old, I don't know where he is.
What's your son's name?
Katai. Where is he? Katai, where are you?
Oh, he's dead!
Is he the one that was asking you to do it?
Yes,
oh,
yes.
Yay! Oh. Oh, bless him.
It's just an opportunity that we've been wanting to do for a while and now finally get a chance to.
Well, we cannot wait.
Go on, Daddy, make him proud.
Stage is yours.
Thank you.
Oh, I hope he's good. This a man's world.
This a man's world. Oh, oh, oh. But it would be nothing.
Nothing.
Without woman or girl. See, this is a man's, man's world. But it would be nothing, not a woman or girl. So, see, man thinks about a little baby girl and a baby boy.
Nice.
See, after that man make everything anything he want. You know that man made money to buy from other men. This is man's, man's world.
Have a look at that. Speechless.
Thank you, thank you.
This standing up thing is great, right? From your first opening note, I thought, oh man, I don't have a golden buzzer. Because I knew the minute I heard the first note, you are an absolute superstar. That was incredible. You can't come here and sing like that.
Can express how well you sang that song.
My heart's going, my heart's going.
They've all gone.
Got none left.
I don't know,
I don't know what you do about that.
Just hide. Hide.
We are about to get fired.
He doesn't know the rules. I'm so sorry.
Neither do I, to be honest, so yeah.
Someone somewhere work it out.
Having said that, Bruno is a new judge, and if you give something, you can't take it away. But you know what? Genuinely, I think all of us are thinking the same thing.
Yes, we would have all pressed our golden buzzer.
We would have done, because I've got to be honest with you, that was just a masterclass.
I feel bad for him, though, because he didn't have his moment. He didn't have the confetti.
Tell me how to breathe and feel no hurt. Tell me how to breathe.
Hello.
Hello.
Honestly, so happy for both of you. You got very cool dad.
Yes.
Hold on.
Oh, yes!
Oh. Ready, Val? Ready?
Yes!
Thank you, everyone. I'll see you later.
Wow.
Well,
I can't believe it.
What a steal you've got.
You upset the apple cart, didn't you?
We have never, ever, ever had a moment like that.
I know. I'm in awe. I'm in shock.
I can't believe that just happened.
Oh, my God, Bruno.
The rules are out the window.
So the next time we see you is in the live semi-finals.
I don't
even
know
what to say. We'll see you in the theatre, live. Yeah?
Thank you very much, man. Thank you.
Might take a while to sink in this.
Yeah.
A little while to sink in.
Well done.
What's that?
Come on. We're ready. Get on there. I'm ready. You ready, Gabe? Ready. Who's ready? Get on there.
Oh! I was thinking that was a kid's thing. That's what I was thinking.
Hello. How are you?
We are the Playtoy Orchestra.
I can see.
Yeah.
Your drums are tiny.
Thank you very much. And we are musicians from Italy.
Oh, good.
Oh. Ciao, come
Ciao,
stai? Da dove sei? Da dove vieni?
Da Benevento.
Bellissima. It's a very beautiful city, Benevento. Sorry, Simon, sorry to interrupt.
So did you, when you were younger, just keep your instruments, or is this kind of like something that was planned? No?
Can you translate, Bruno?
Okay. So is this for adults or children to listen to?
La tua, quello che fai è per I bambini o per gli adulti?
For everyone. It's the same, really.
It's the same.
Is this to tour or make records?
Ti piacerebbe più fare la tua performance nei teatri o fare I dischi?
Nei teatri, naturalmente.
Theatrical.
It is a theatrical performance.
Theatrical. Who would go to the theatre?
Chi è che ti viene a vedere in teatro?
Le famiglie con I loro bambini.
Everyone. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Exactly what I thought it was going to sound like. Alicia.
It didn't sonically completely agree with my ears, but it's a very silly, good idea.
It's lively, huh?
Look, I just don't think I'd want to hear it again.
I can hear the audience. I didn't know there was, like, so many.
Just be you.
I thought it was going to just grow into something better. And it didn't. So I'm going to say no.
Hello.
Hiya.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right now, yeah. It's just mad to come out onto a stage like this.
I know, it's massive. What
is your name?
Felix Clements.
So where are you from?
I'm from Reading.
Do you have a job? What do you do?
I'm a primary school PE teacher.
Love a PE.
Oh, we love that.
Yes. Do you enjoy your job?
It's brilliant teaching kids because I was not the confident kid. So I love bringing them in and making them feel like they can learn anything.
Do they know you're coming to Britain's Got Talent?
No.
How do you feel now? But it's nice to know you've got some support in the audience.
Yeah, definitely.
Do they know what your talent is? Do you do it in PE?
I do actually, yeah.
All right, well listen, I'm going to let you do it.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Let's go.
I'm trying not to move too fast. I'm trying not to hurt my heart. I've been pretty good at that, if I'm being honest. Sleeping in an empty bed, I'm gonna leave my ex on red. Listen to what my therapist says, I'm gonna try, I promise. All the stuff I know right now, it came from messing up most of my 20s. It's changed for now, and it's looking up. If I stick to routines, it's gonna help me. If you could stand back, I used to say that. Used to say that I might need some help to find my balance. If you could stand back, I used to say. Trying not to hurt my heart, 'cause I've been pretty good at that, if I'm being honest.
I thought that was stunning. And obviously, you're a very, very popular teacher.
That was absolutely amazing.
Thank you so much.
Your pupils were just looking at you in adoration. Having a special teacher in your life is absolutely everything.
Everything.
It's a really good audition.
When you're a solo performer, to feel that stage is very difficult, and you did that brilliantly. Brilliant audition. Well done, Felix.
Thank you so much, Lisa.
You have such a range of movement. You can mix locking, you can turn, you can spin, and there was a sense of storytelling there that really made it special, and I love it for that reason.
Thank you, Bruno.
Should we take a vote?
I'd like to be the first to say yes.
Thanks, sir. It's a yes from me.
Best school trip ever?
Yeah,
definitely.
Oh, thank you!
Oh, Felix! We love you!
Hold on, guys.
Look at their little faces. He did good, right? It was amazing.
Oh, thank you. Come on.
Tell you, when you get a good teacher, you never forget it, do you?
Hello, Dylan. Hi. How are you?
I'm good, scared.
Are you?
You shouldn't be scared. We're all friendly.
Okay.
Are you ready to do it?
Yeah. Come on, Dylan.
Go on.
How does it feel like thinking that you're going to be on that stage in front of 3,000 people?
Three of that? I didn't even know it was 3,000. Wow.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
What is your name?
My name's Dylan.
Hello, Dylan. Where are you coming from?
I'm from London.
From London? And what is your act?
Singing.
Oh, we love a singer. What inspired you to sing?
Well, I've been singing since I was little, really. Oh. So, yeah, with my sisters. And now I'm here. So, I'm very scared.
How old are you, Dylan?
I'm 12. Imagine having the courage to go.
So if you win the competition, what are you going to do with the prize?
Well, I'd love to go to America. So, yeah, to Disneyland. And I'd also set aside some of the money for maybe albums for when I'm older, I guess.
Okay. You've got it all worked out, haven't you, Dylan? I love that.
So sweet. Very sweet.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Oh, he's sweet, sweet kid.
Oh, this time is good for my dreams to be heard.
Thank you.
What I want you got might be hard to handle. The flame belongs to candle. Candle feeds the flame.
Oh, wow, I definitely listened to that.
Make my dreams come.
The crowd love it.
Alicia.
Wow, I think I spent most of that audition just gobsmacked. I wasn't expecting such, not only an incredible tone, but your technique is off the scale.
Thank you.
It was phenomenal. You are 12 years old. Wow, what a find, Dylan.
Thank you.
My favourite thing when we do Britain's Got Talent is just to see a sort of gorgeous, unassuming, humble person on the stage who then completely knocks it out of the park. And that was you. I mean, flawless.
Thank you so much.
Dylan, I think you look and you are very cool. You really are.
Thank you.
I like your personality. So you picked up one of the most iconic, most difficult songs to sing as your first audition. It wasn't perfect, but
no
audition's perfect. And I think it says a lot about you. You know that you're confident, tells us who you want to be. I really like you. Yeah.
So, are we down to vote, guys?
I think it's quite clear where I'm going with this, Bruno. It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me, Dylan. It's a yes from me.
And it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
That's what we needed.
Well done, Dylan.
Thank you.
Let's go to celebrate.
Been messing with the Bruno.
He's so sweet.
He's sweet.
So sweet.
Oh, Dylan, well done. Well done.
Scary, but I'm so happy.
We needed you.
We did.
Thank you.
It was so good.
Where will you?
Your Highness, it's all yours.
Good luck.
Hello, judges.
Welcome.
Namaste.
Namaste. Welcome to the show. Who do we have here?
This is Team Your Highness, and we are from India, Mumbai.
Amazing.
Your Highness is a group of girls who is going to slay right now on stage, and we are
absolutely psyched to perform here. We are here to rock, dance, and make India proud.
That's amazing. Do you think you can win, ladies?
Yes, definitely we'll win, and we are super, super confident. Not overconfident, but super, super confident.
Not over. Never over.
Very important.
Bring it.
Thank you so much. Let's go.
Well, that's all right, Jennifer.
behind.
She's still going!
Good.
Yes.
Good. Completely understand why you're so emotional. That was full of sass, attitude, and intelligence. You just brought it to the stage. You flew all the way here and you showed us how it was done.
Thank you.
You were a dazzling firework of talent.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
You managed to put little hints of Indian classical dance into the modern groove.
It's like a big surprise. I do my hair, talk, check my
lips. Baby, how you feel? It means the world.
You are fantastically talented. I really do believe that. And importantly, it felt fun. It felt like this is something somebody would want to be a part of. And your country will be proud of you. Congratulations.
To fuse like the street dancing with like traditional Indian dancing, you will stand out from everybody else because you're doing something that is so unique. You brought the sass, ladies. You mixed it up. You brought the energy. You didn't come to play, you slay. I'm gonna kick this off with a yes.
Yes!
It's a yes from me!
Great things are going to happen. Four yeses.
Morning, what was the first thing you thought?
I thought, I'm going on Britain's Got Talent today.
£250,000, what would you blow the cash on, Beatrice?
Well, my mum needs some brand new teeth.
Are we gonna love it?
Yes!
Yeah, I can't. That's all we need.
Hello!
Who are you?
We're the Queens.
What made you put your group together?
Just our love for dance, and we want to spread how much joy dance gives us to others.
Oh, fantastic. Good luck.
Down pretty ladies around the wild, got a weird thing.
I love the sense of humour that you've all got. The bananas just were hilarious.
It's a yes for me.
I'm saying yes.
Oh, it's a yes for me.
Who do we have here?
Flying Salsa.
Oh, me gusta mucho la salsa!
Yeah!
Yeah.
Where are Flying Salsa from?
Cali, Colombia.
Oh, lovely. What made you want to come on Britain's Got Talent?
Porque para nosotros es el show más grande del mundo.
This is the biggest show in the world.
Well, we can't wait to see what you do. Good luck.
Del mundo. Colombia es la capital de la salsa.
I mean, that is how you put on a show.
It was mind-blowing.
We think you are really, really brilliant.
Yes, sí, muy bien.
I'm saying yes.
Sí.
Four C's, congratulations.
That is superb. Now we've got a special treat for you, ladies and gentlemen. Our four judges are now going to replicate that salsa routine.